My father was a modest clock collector, and I unfortunately do not know where he got these, when he got them. They've been in the family though for 40 or 50 years.
So he would have collected these
just for the fun of it.
Yeah.
No amusement.
Well, I tell you, it was a lot of fun back then because these sorts of things were more readily available. This blinking eye clock may or may not have been made by Waterbury Clock Company. That's a prestigious firm that started in the mid-19th century and lasted into the early part of the 20th century. Somewhere about the mid-19th century, they started producing these novelty clocks, the winkers, as they called them. It's interesting, there are some subtle differences between the construction and the design of these clocks from other Waterbury clocks that I've seen. The Waterbury was signed on the underside of the base, Bradley and Hubbard, the foundry that cast the case. In this instance, neither one of them is signed, so they may well ultimately be made by another firm, no matter. These clocks are both very interesting, but this one is really extraordinary. It's a great piece of sculpture. I think the thing that makes it so special is that 99% of the paint is intact. It's a very appealing piece. They both remarkably still wink, which is unusual. but if we make a comparison between the two, this is very colorful. It's a great piece of Americana. And as compared to this example, which is very good, but not particularly colorful, it was never particularly colorful as compared with this. I've never seen a better one. So this is a pretty special item. As far as value is concerned, I think this particular example, it's an average winker or blinking eye clock. And I would think that its value might be in the area of, let's say, $2,000, $2,500. But this guy is somewhat of a wild card. I think it's a little difficult to say ultimately what its value is because it's such an extraordinary and wonderful example, much like a great mechanical bank in extraordinary condition. So on this, I would give you a guesstimate of somewhere between, let's say, between $4,000 and $5,000. They're super, and your dad had a great eye. There's no doubt about it.
Well, we're planning to leave them to our children, so they're not for sale.
Let's hope they keep winking.
Very good.
Thanks, Kenny.
Thank you.
All right.